미국 중서부 미네소타주 미니애폴리스시 근처에서는 미국에서 가장 큰 백화점을 찾을 수 있습니다. 그 안에 모든 것들을 하루 만에 다 둘러보지 못할 정도로 큰 곳인데요. 그곳이 바로 Mall of America, 미국의 백화점이랍니다.
이곳엔 네 개의 층이 있는데 쇼핑은 시작에 불과합니다. 정말 신나는 시간이 될 것 같은데요. 자, 가보실까요?
백화점에서 쇼핑은 많이 해봤지만요. 백화점을 관광하는 건 처음입니다. 자, Mall of America. 저와 함께 여행 가보실까요?
아름다운 미국. 미국은 끝없이 다양한 이야기들을 찾을 수 있는 거대한 나라입니다. 저는 한국에서 태어나 자란 후 미국으로 이민 와 양언어 전문 성우로 활동하는 한국계 미국인 윤지훈입니다. 저와 함께 미국 전 지역을 여행하면서 멋진 관광지를 찾아보고 그 지역 사람들의 흥미로운 이야기를 알아보겠습니다. 준비되셨나요? 그럼 출발합니다. 이 어마어마한 쇼핑몰은 쌍둥이 도시인 미니애폴리스와 세인트폴 사이에 위치해 있으며 쇼핑뿐 아니라 먹고 마실 거리와 놀거리로 가득해요. 이곳에서 길을 잃지 않기 위해 가이드 마야와 만났습니다.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm June.
Hi, I'm Maya. Welcome to the Mall of America.
Thank you.
Have you ever been here before?
First time.
Oh my gosh, so much to show you. Let's go this way.
Okay.
My name is Maya Hua. I'm the senior tourism manager at the Mall of America in Minnesota. We have all sorts of shopping brands here. There's anything from luxury to family-friendly stores to toy stores. The Mall of America is the largest shopping mall and entertainment complex in all of North America. We have over 520 stores, 50 to 60 restaurants, and 13 different attractions. There's a whole list of things for the family to do. You can go to a large indoor theme park. You can see some sharks in an aquarium.
Wait.
You can make your own Crayola crayons.
Oh my gosh.
I know.
These are not things normally found in a department store or a mall.
Definitely not. I mean, there's something for everyone, right? If you don't like shopping or you don't need anything, you still want mom or dad to have fun. Now we see about 40 million people a year. That's a lot of people. 40% of those are going to be tourists or people who live outside of 150 miles. 10% of those are international tourists. We've been seeing double the numbers for Korean guests from 2016 to 2017.
We like to shop.
Yeah, and eat.
And eat.
Play.
You're right, absolutely right. Ding, ding, ding.
Yeah, exactly.
Correct.
이 쇼핑몰이 명소인 이유는 규모뿐 아니라 즐길 거리가 무궁무진해서입니다. 모든 걸 다 할 수 없기 때문에 어떤 것을 할지 선택하는 게 가장 어렵죠.
All about this place. It seems like you've got a full day of planning to do ahead of you. So many fun things to do, so many things to choose from. I hope you have a good time.
I'm really excited. I can't wait.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
You're so welcome. Take care. Bye.
한국에선 방탈출로도 알려진 이스케이프 룸은 수수께끼를 해결하는 활동인데요. 최근 미국에서 인기를 얻고 있기 때문에 쇼핑몰 투어의 첫 번째 장소로 정했습니다.
My name is Britt Telshaw. I'm a team lead here at the Escape Game Mall of America located in Bloomington, Minnesota.
Perfect. And I've got you guys joining cell number one right over here.
The Escape Game is a 60-minute live-action adventure where you and your team are completing a challenge or trying to escape from a room by solving an objective in 60 minutes.
Okay, I mean, I know it's a game, but this actually looks like a prison cell. I'm a little nervous.
We have things that are from penitentiaries, jails, like around the U.S. that we get like real props from. And we kind of give it a little bit more of a, not dark, but more of like a sinister theme to kind of, you know, make you feel like you're in a real jail cell.
You know, that could be a key, like how the two rooms are different, you know?
That makes sense. I don't know what's different though.
Let's start from the poster.
Poster, okay.
Yeah.
Traditionally, escape rooms, you try and find like a final code to unlock the door. Maybe it's like locked to a shackle or you need to find like a four-digit code. Our games are more so like solving an objective.
B-E-N-T. Bent?
Oh, it worked! And we found a magnet!
Oh no! We have a metal ball on our mirror.
A metal ball?
Ball.
Oh, okay. Here. Yeah. I'm gonna put the magnet.
There, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, can you move it up?
Move it up?
Yep.
And to your right?
To the right?
Keep going up first.
Oh, no.
Sorry. Keep going up.
It's a really great team building activity.
Right.
To the right.
To the right.
Oh. Yep, good.
A lot of our games are communication-based where they have to work together in ways that they might not have thought of possible. You kind of see like everybody's true colors, how they all individually help out, like what things they can they bring to the table to help each other escape.
All the way down. Woo, we got a key. All right.
Each game is kind of unique in its own regard. It's not as simple as just like getting out the final door. You have to also complete an objective along with it.
Oh wait, I got it.
You got it?
I got it.
Nice.
Oh my goodness, it's a key!
Woo!
It's just an experience that something unlike they've never done before.
Oh. Hey!
I've had families come up to me and just be like, I haven't had anything where my family's been able to put down their phones for an hour. This was like something that was completely invested to them.
Work? Yes!
Yes!
Thank you!
It was like that much fun, just the experiences. So unique in its own right that, you know, people haven't experienced something like it before.
Woo!
Good job, everybody. Woo! Nice.
All
nice.
Right.
Let's go.
Let's get
done.
That was awesome.
Video, 장난감, 프레첼과 쿠키 반죽 같은 간식까지 둘러보고 살 수 있는 것들이 너무나 많네요.
쿠키 반죽이요? 가보시죠.
방문객들은 지역 기업인 이 매장을 정말 좋아합니다. 어렸을 때 혼날까봐 먹지 못했던 달콤한 쿠키 반죽을 먹을 수 있어서인 것 같아요.
Is this cookie dough?
It's cookie dough. If you want to try some, you can.
I'd love to.
Yeah?
I'll try the peanut monster.
Let's do it.
You can eat cookie dough?
Normally, you could get sick, but we changed the recipe so that you won't, so it's all safe. Yep. A local company started here. We own a food truck, and yeah.
That's super good.
Yeah. Oh, it's my favorite right there.
Can I try one more?
Yeah, absolutely.
Something with chocolate in it?
Yeah, sure. How about this one? It's s'mores.
Oh, I love s'mores. I'm still tripping out over the fact that you can eat cookie dough.
I know. It's weird. Mom usually says don't eat cookie dough, right?
I do. It tastes like the cookie dough I used to steal from Mom. Is that how it started? Somebody started stealing dough, you know, and then let's start a business?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how it started, but that could be.
I think it's a fantastic idea.
Yeah.
Thanks for the sample.
Yeah, you're very welcome.
Mall of America에는 미국과 전 세계 브랜드의 매장이 모여 있습니다. 유명한 브랜드라면 반드시 이곳에 매장이 있을 정도죠. 유명한 브랜드도 좋지만 미네소타만의 고유한 매장을 보고 싶었어요. 다행히도 한 곳을 찾았습니다.
백화점에 4포스트라는 곳이 있다고 들었는데요. 중소기업들이 모여서 함께 작업한다는 곳이랍니다. 가보실까요?
My name is Jeremy. I'm the Community and Operations Manager at 4Post at Mall of America. 4Post has rotating brands and experiences that continually change. One of our most popular brands is probably our cheese. Whenever there's food involved, people are drawn to food immediately, and that's why they're up front.
I would definitely recommend this one. So this one's actually an original from us. All the flavors of an aged Parmesan, but a little bit softer, kind of like a Havarti.
Better hand that over. I'm going to take this from you, certainly. Is this a family business?
Pretty much all of us who are involved are either family, friends, or related in some way.
Well, I think that's fantastic. Especially for a family business like this to be in the Mall of America. That's,
I know.
How does that go?
So it's been really nice for us. We had a store in the Mall of America originally, but we moved in here to be with some of the other local businesses inside of 4Post here. So it's just nice to connect to kind of the local community in here and have people come by and be able to take something home with them that's from Minnesota.
We have had huge success with the community and with the locals enjoying coming into the space and seeing that local brands that they are familiar with are being represented in a space like Mall of America.
I love macaroons.
Do you?
I do. It's a small shop in a large mall. what does that do for your business?
It's crazy. It's great exposure. You know, we get to meet a lot of our customers, our loyal customers, and a lot of new customers. But it's also really great for us because it gives us a platform to sell our macarons.
Yeah, that's true.
Which is really awesome. And it's in prime real estate, right? Yeah, Mall of America, so of course.
What are your favorite flavors?
You know, my personal favorite is taro, and it's also one of our top selling flavors. We want that reaction every time.
Oh my god.
Crazy.
Sweet, flavorful.
Yeah.
The taro just explodes.
Yeah.
I mean, I bit into it, and the cream just.
Yeah.
That is super good.
Yeah.
Wow. I'll take one of those.
Awesome. Thank you, John.
What I like about this space is that it doesn't feel like that corporate America. It's very interactive. We have a lot of personalities in the space. We have a lot of uniqueness in the space, from the vendors and the brands having their own personalities to the staff having their own personalities. And it's a great way for everybody to come together as a community.
점심시간이 다 되어가지만 먼저 씨라이프에 들러봅니다. 갑자기 반짝이는 바닷속 세계로 들어와 물고기들과 얼굴을 맞대고 있는 것 같아요. 수족관 구경을 잘 했으니 점심은 해산물보다는 햄버거가 좋을 것 같아요.
I'm June.
Hey June, I'm Alex. Welcome to the Shake Shack in the Mall of America. I'm Alex Diaz. I'm the general manager for the Shake Shack in the Mall of America location. For us as a Shake Shack to be placed in the Mall of America, with how many tourists this location got, it's a great place for us to be. Hey, Jun, oh. I bring some amazing food for you to try today. What do you want to start with?
This looks amazing. I'm gonna start with the bacon one, yes.
Yeah, that is the smoked shack burger.
Smoked
that
shack.
Is really, really, really good.
Which one is your favorite burger here?
The one that you're eating. Ooh. That was the first burger that I tried in Shake Shack. And I really love that burger. You can feel the little tangy, spicy mayo and the cherry peppers with that. We get our produce and our meat fresh each day. And also the hospitality part. We really want to be Shake Shack as a gathering place for everybody around. Next to that, you have the chicken sandwich that they have some air mayo, and they have lettuce that we chop every morning, and we have our unique chicken.
Mm. It really is juicy, and it kind of explodes in the mouth. That's really fantastic.
And there's our signature burger that has some lettuce, tomatoes, and a chack sauce.
So this is the one that made Shack the famous one.
Famous. With the beer. That's the best way to try it. 10, 15 minutes for a burger, just because of the quality. What do you think about that one?
Nice and smooth. The hoppiness of this complements the burger really well.
We worked for a couple years just trying to find a beer that paired with the Shack burger.
길게 말할 것 없이 미국인들은 햄버거를 사랑하죠. 미국은 매년 400억 개의 햄버거를 소비합니다. 햄버거의 기원에 대해서는 다양한 설이 있지만 햄버거의 맛에 대해서는 아무도 이견이 없는 것 같아요. 특히 최고의 햄버거를 맛볼 수 있는 쉐이크샥에서라면 더욱 그렇죠.
Shake Shack started in 2004 as a little hot dog car in New York. During the years, we expand worldwide, and we have around 200 plus locations right now. In Korea, we have 2 locations in Seoul, and we have 3 locations in South Korea. So any guests right now, they can walk into Shake Shack. You know what, I'm gonna let you enjoy the rest of your meal. Thank you so much for stopping by in the Shake Shack in the Mall of America.
Thank you very much.
Take care. Have a great day.
You too.
이렇게 넓은 쇼핑몰에서 운영하려면 식당도 눈에 띄기 위해 많은 노력을 하겠죠. 쉐이크쉑도 마찬가지입니다. 이제 후식으로 뭘 먹을지가 궁금하네요. 지금도 기분이 좋지만 다음 목적지에 가면 더 신이 날 것 같아요. 사탕을 주제로 제가 주인공이 되어보는 매장입니다. 캔디토피아는 달콤함의 성지입니다. 다양한 사탕으로 만든 세계적인 명화와 조각으로 가득 찬 방을 걸으니 바로 이곳이 천국인 것 같네요. 그 다음은 마치 꿈속에 들어간 것 같은데요. 달콤함이 폭발하는 방에 들어왔습니다. 더 설명하고 싶지만 직접 경험하는 것보다 더 잘할 수는 없을 것 같아요. 이번엔 마시멜로 풀에 들어왔어요. 후식을 먹기 위해 온몸을 던져본 적은 있지만 이런 곳은 처음이에요. 계속 숨어있으면 여기서 나갈 필요도 없겠죠? 당은 떨어진 것 같은데요. 다음 목적지에서 아드레날린을 분출해보겠습니다.
자, 이제 특별한 장소에 들어가 보겠습니다. 28,000제곱미터, 그리고 탈 수 있는 놀이기구가 27개. 정말 기대하고 있는데요. 들어가 보시죠.
이곳은 그냥 실내 놀이공원이 아닙니다. 짜릿한 재미로 가득 찬 미국 최대 규모의 실내 놀이공원이죠. 오! 오!
오! 아니, 가장 큰 백화점인 건 알겠지만 이 안에 이렇게 다 오! 이런 것들을 다 넣을 수 있다니 정말 신기한데요. 오!
모든 연령의 관람객이 빠르게도 느리게도 즐길 수 있어요. 무엇보다 좋은 점은 실내기 때문에 비가 오거나 흐린 날에도 즐길 수 있다는 거죠.
근데 뒤로 타니까 더 좀 그런 것 같아요. 오! 오, 뭐야?
하지만 즐거움이 두려움으로 변하는 것도 순식간이네요. 이런 놀이기구는 좀 자신이 없는데요.
언제나 롤러코스터 탈 때는 좀 긴장되는데요. 저 처음 클라임과 드랍을 보는데 정말 무서워지네요, 이거. 오, no, that's the climb. 똑바로 올라가요. 어떡해. Oh my. Oh my. 똑바로. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Oh, 뭐야. Oh, 아싼. Oh no. Oh. 안 돼. 안 돼, 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 아, 재밌다. 진짜 신나고 빠르고. 오! 진짜 떨리게 힘들고 조금 무섭기도 하고요. 근데 그래도 너무 재밌어요. 그래서 좋아.
몰 오브 아메리카는 엄청난 곳입니다. 한 지붕 밑에서 쇼핑하고 밥을 먹으며 살아있는 동물들을 볼 수 있는 곳이 또 어디에 있을까요? 수중 모험부터 짜릿한 액티비티까지 이 백화점의 즐길 거리는 정말 무한합니다. 심지어 놀이공원까지요. 너무 행복해서 비명이 나오려고 해요. 중서부를 방문하면 More Love America는 필수 코스입니다. 다음 목적지도 이렇게 달콤하면 좋겠어요. 자, 함께 가보시죠.